We are running out of ideas for GTA 5. What should we do?
Why not make single-player DLC? How about we keep milking GTA Online and make our items super expensive so players will have to buy shark carcass using their mom's credit cards?
Holy shit, I could have never thought of that. Thank for the great idea.
Oh, okay.